Today we're taking a look at the BagSmart Cable Organizer. This is a little bag here that will allow you to take all of your cables from your cell phones, your tablets, etc., and put them in one bag to keep them all together rather than cram at the bottom of your backpack. I travel a lot with my kids now, my wife. We got cables and tablets and cell phones and all that in here. So that's kind of, you know, it's nice to have that. I travel for work too now with multiple devices. So having this all not crammed in the bottom of my backpack is awesome. I used to have another bag like this that was a little bit smaller. Now that I got more people, I saw this on an Amazon deal of the day. I picked it up. So I thought I'll let you know what I think of it. Right off the bat though, if you want to support us and you this review helps you decide if this is right for you, in the show notes I have a link to this bag on Amazon. If you buy it through there, you're supporting our videos and allowing us to help more people find stuff. So let's first check it out. Right off the bat, you got a nice handle on the outside. It comes in multiple colors. I picked the black and gray one. It does have a pocket here on the side for easy access. I have right now a Roku stick and a Roku remote in here. So that's nice, but I have a Pixel XL. This is my Pixel XL. You will see that this fits nice and neatly in here if you decide you want to do that. So my Pixel XL does fit in there. It's the larger one, so the larger iPhones and Samsungs, etc., should fit just fine too. So let's kind of crack this open and take a look at it. Now, right off the bat, you can see you can put multiple cables in here. You got multiple pockets. I would say anything, you know, 5 foot or under on this side will work great. Larger cables can go on this side. This flips open. You got multiple different layers here. Also, what I really like is a place for your SIM cards or your extra SD cards, except for you're traveling with a camera, you know, going to Disney World, you want to take photos, extra SD card. Traveling overseas, I do this a lot for work now and personal. You know, when you get over there, often you rent or buy a SIM card, one of the prepaid ones, and you take your SIM card, put it in there so you don't lose it, which is pretty nice. So big elastic straps here to put cables into. You see I got a couple cables here, a couple wall chargers here. You got a nice place where you can easily put four different wall chargers if you would like. Bigger, some slots for bigger cables. This is a 10-foot cable. You also have this little pouch here where you can put stuff in. I put in both a Bluetooth and a regular set of earbuds. I often travel with Bluetooth headphones, but there's still times we get a plane. It's still, you know, they have a headphone jack there. You want a pair of earbuds that you can use with that. And then again, bigger pockets here, a really big pocket where you put, you know, a battery pack even in there. Here are a couple 10-foot cables that you can, I've easily fit in here. And you can put a lot more. This is just kind of what I had laying around the office that I've tested out. You see, there you go. There's really not a lot to say about this. The quality of the material is really good. It's like a vinyl feel to it. Kind of what you see a kid's backpack we made out of. But it does feel like it's very sturdy. It doesn't feel cheap. The zippers feel good quality, nice pulls on them, fabric and rubber pulls, nice metal. Some places are trying to get away with plastic zippers, I've noticed recently, or skipping out on the zippers. This one does not feel like they did that. So. Yeah, BagSmart, I would recommend it. It is a little thicker. There are ones that are a little wider, but you know, to throw this in the bottom of your backpack and know if you need a cable, it's all in one spot. It's not mushed up or tangled up or all that fun stuff where the wall charger didn't slide out underneath something in your backpack. This is a pretty cool feature. So two thumbs up, I would recommend this. If you have questions or comments, let me know. Again, if you decide this helped you and you want to buy this, we have a link to it on Amazon in our show notes that really helps us a long ways. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe. Hit that thumbs up. They are unbelievably helpful.